صباح الخير. فعل الأمر. فعل الأمر. فعل أمر means in Arabic verb order or order verb. So فعل means verb and أمر means order. And we use this kind of verbs when we want to order or request something from someone, like write, eat. Imperative in Arabic is conjugated, so it will change. Now we will have some examples how to use the imperative if you are talking to a male person. So you to the male, as we know from before, is أنت. So for example, if you want to ask someone to write, okay, in the present tense, أنت بتكتب. When you ask someone, بتكتب will become اكتب. اكتب. Another example, أنت بتسمع. أنت بتسمع means you hear or you listen. If you want to ask someone to listen, you say اسمع. اسمع. There is a hint. Now we will have the same verbs, but with when you talk to a female. The first one, so when you say you are writing, you say أنت بتكتبي. When you use it in imperative, you say اكتبي. So اكتب, اكتبي. You add a long vowel like E in the end. So اكتبي, اكتبي. انتي بتسمعي, انتي بتسمعي will be اسمعي. Now let's see the same two verbs with plural. So if you are asking from a group of people to do the same thing. So first, for plural, it will be انتو بتكتبو, بتكتبو. And the imperative is اكتبو. So you add u in the end. Add u. So اكتب, اكتبو. انتو بتسمعو, انتو بتسمعو. And now this exercise, let's see if you can answer this without learning before so much these verbs. So we have the first sentence, Muhammad بيذاكر. Muhammad بيذاكر means Muhammad is studying or studies. So how it will be? It will be ذاكر. The second sentence is هم بيمشوا. هم بيمشوا. Here we have plural. So if it is single, it will be هو بيمشي. So the imperative will be امشوا. You add E in the beginning of the verb. So then we have أنا مسكت. امسك. أنا مسكت. امسك. In this slide, you can see the answers of the exercise. ذاكر. امشي. امسك. Here we have a list of common Egyptian Arabic imperative verbs. اتفضل. اتفضل means here you are or please. خد means take. خد. ادي give. هات also means give. امسك means hold or catch. سيب means let. حط means put. شيل means take or remove. جيب means bring. ودي means take away. روح means go. تعالى means come. ادخل come in. اخرج go out. اسمع listen. اتكلم speak. اسكت keep silent. بص look. شوف also means look. كل eat.